slowly getting my stuff together. I have a new fryer, right? You're probably saying, what does that have to do with barbecue? Sometimes you barbecue and you want to fry french fries and stuff like that, right? It's my go-to. Also, I'm a big advocate of fishing, if you didn't know already, and I caught some fish and I'm going to fry them on this. Actually, next time I go fishing, I might record when I'm catching fish, of course. And then you'll see how I progress to cleaning and get to the point where we drop away this grease. But anyway, that's another story. There's another toy to add to my backyard once I get a fence. Don't know when that'll be. But anyway, so stay tuned. We're going to put this thing in fast forward so you can see me put it together. I'm going to briefly look at the instructions. Hopefully they are not complicated. And we're going to go from there, y'all. Stay tuned. Let's see what this thing looks like. Oh, and I'm going to tell you why I bought it. I bought it to replace, hold on, this thing. I bought it to replace this. If you know anything about this, this thing, it sits on the floor. And if I'm frying, let me get this. If I'm frying, you think I'm going to get an apple fry? Not about age, no. So this one is going to sit up a little higher, right? I can get rid of these. Well, I'm going to keep it just in case. But I can get rid of this because this one's going to come with the basket. And on top of that, like I said, it sits higher. It sits higher than with air. And I got not one, but two burners. So yeah, so stay tuned. And we're going to get my little knife or whatever. Cut this box up and get to it, y'all. Let's see what it looked like in the end. Hopefully it is what I expected based off of the other reviews I saw of a couple people. So stay tuned, y'all. Okay, everybody, we are back, man. I am finally finished, man. Here is the finished product. Check out this pan, man. This is what I love about it. When I'm doing my fish or chicken, I got a big pan right here. Pretty decent size here. They come with temperature gauges individually. A little short, I think it's a 4-inch probe. Here, I got a mini basket. Fish, fries, hush puppies, whatever the case may be, chicken, whatever. And you can fry them. See, it ain't bending down no more. I still will keep that for my other stand for frying turkeys, just because when I lift the turkey, I can lift it up. If I use the pan, my pan's gonna sit here, and I ain't tall enough to pull my turkey out, so that would be crazy. It also has this side table. Yeah. Show you how nice turkey it is. So, there you have it, y'all. Stay tuned for future endeavors. I'm definitely gonna put this to use. When I take them fish, I'm gonna cook them probably Labor Day. So stay tuned. It also has a battery operated lighting thing. You hear that? Yeah. So we're gonna put this to the test. I think the only thing I'm missing out in my arsenal is a grill. Hey, if somebody wanna send me a grill, feel free to send it to my review. Cause it's gonna be a while before I get one of those. Like I said, man, this thing is built tough. The only problem I had with was getting to is how they have some of the screws where you gotta use a screwdriver. Some of the positions that you have to be in are kind of awkward to get. So make sure you have, if you decide to buy one, make sure you have different type of tools, screwdrivers that is, that are long and short in nature so you can get in certain spots. But other than that, everything else is pretty simple. I had tested it out. Don't know if it's gonna light. I'll do another review on that portion to lighten up and testing it out. Obviously I'm gonna test it out before I probably cook this fish, but stay tuned, man. This thing is built pretty tightly, like, but it's kind of suspect when I was putting it together initially, but you know, as you put it all together, it goes for what you know. I even got this right here. Stick a match in there. Light the match and light it that way. Pretty decent. I'm gonna wrap that around just so it ain't free flowing. But yeah, I'm gonna put this up and get prepared for another adventure, y'all. So stay tuned. This is Mr. B from Backyard Barbecue, doing something different. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Holla at your boy, y'all. Tell me what you think about this right here.